Loschak with SBRTV. The majority of the attention from the recent domain seizures of sports betting sites by the U.S. government has gone to Bookmaker and DSI, which are two of the elite sports books in the industry, of course. But Lesser Book BetEd was also a book that was used by many players and now appears to have gone completely out of business. BetEd had a controversial history since being included in the SBR ratings guide with a C rating in June of 2005. They developed a reputation as a sports book that was keen to use so-called gotcha rules, using dubious reasoning to take actions against some players, but they were also a book that paid out standard accounts that made standard bets. SBRTV's Judy Russell has gone to the BetEd offices to see what is happening there at the moment.
Thanks, Pete. I'm here outside the BetEd offices in San Jose, Costa Rica. While the street is relatively quiet, there is public uproar on the internet amidst news that BetEd Sportsbook has closed down. SBR sources have told us that BetEd management has removed equipment and workstations from the offices earlier today. BetEd was one of seven gambling websites which had their domain name seized by U.S. authorities earlier this week. Though the other sportsbooks named in the federal indictment moved to alternative domains and are continuing operations as normal, BetEd reportedly had the largest involvement with Linwood Payment Solutions, a bogus processing company set up by US authorities 2 years ago in an effort to entrap online sportsbooks. Some serious questions remain to be answered, including whether or not BetEd knew that this was coming, after allegedly soliciting a large number of deposits in the past week by offering a 100% deposit bonus.
Okay, thanks, Judy. We'll see what becomes of the seized bank accounts and how much was actually in those accounts and how much of that money does actually find its way back to players who are owed money, who still have money on deposit at BetEd. We will update this on the forums at SBR as soon as we have any new info. For SBR TV, I'm Peter Loschak.